Hello, good morning friends, welcome to my channel, Kenja Mate here. Right now I'm at Panipat and today I'm going to Bareilly to meet one of my school friends. The distance from Panipat to Bareilly is 240 approx. And according to Google, it will take nearly 5 hours. So enjoy the video. Officially, the journey has begun and we are leaving for Bareilly at 10:25 a.m. So be in the video till the end. Have to refuel, as this is the rule of every tourer. First of all, they have to fill their fuel before going anywhere. I don't want to take a chance, it will end in the middle, so before we need to fill it up.
Koyum jimiyo ko jitelo nege mukurda ke ogo Koyum jimiyo ko jitelo nege mukurda ke ogo Jitep to bep sada gelo Anyi karmen me anyi karen me Dagelo Ani Carmen me Ani Karen me Pupug na nagbe pong mentana Ae khiruba pong ne khiruba Ngunu dengom dengom ba Silo mengo men laju Ngunu dengom dengom be Silo igo ilakuju Malokenlo kabo dogin kimpe nago yabo dogin kimpe nago Malokenlo kabo dogin kimpe nago yabo dogin kimpe nago
We have been reached to Sonipat. As you can see the port Delhi is almost 44 kilometers from here, but we are not going in that direction. We are going to Bareilly.
Abur bongo ab yana, asikom bongo ab yana, abur bongo ab yana, asikom bongo ab yana.
So far we have reached Muradabad, just we have done our lunch over here. We have came 150 km from Panipat and it's still 100 km more to go. So feeling damn exhausted. also.
Dengom, dengom, ba. Siloiko.